Good morning. Today I'm going to take you on a tour of my typical Tuesday. One of the first things I do each morning is say hello to my family's two cats. This is Cloud, my sister's cat. And this is Fig, my brother's new kitten. With my mom, the six of us make a family.
All right, everything's packed and it's time to go to school. Finally arrived at school. I have parked in the parking garage, and thankfully I only have to park on the second floor today. I got really lucky. Now we're going to work.
It's a quiet day here at the reference desk.
Now it's time to head to class. I just left the monthly meeting of the student chapter of the ALA here at Rutgers. I'm not involved in this group, but I am the president of SCARLA, which is the student chapter of the ACRL.
Classes are done, and there's no more work, so at the end of the day, I usually end up here to go swimming. Well, I'm out of the pool and it's finally time to head home. Finally home at the end of the day. Usually I'll play a video game or two, and it's bedtime until it's time to get up tomorrow and do it all over again.